Novak Djokovic beat Ben Shelton in the Indian Open semifinal. The Serbian now has a record against players playing in their home slam. Shelton was playing in his first ever Grand Slam semifinal but was unable to stop the world Novak. The Viergold was even able to break the serve of the time Grand Slam winner twice during the final frame, forcing a tiebreak. He will now face either Andy Murray or Stan Wawrinka in the final on Sunday.